मजानि गदमातु मजासिकृतं मां गणपतये स्वाहा अम्बे अम्बिके अम्बालिके नमामि गच्छन सत्य सुखसुभद्रिकां कां पीलवासिनी अम्बिकायै नमः
स्वाहा सूर्यो ज्योतिः
सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा
नमस्ते एंड वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू द एसोसिएशन फॉर योगा एंड मेडिटेशन सेम सॉर्ट एसोसिएशन फॉर योगा एंड मेडिटेशन AYM योगा स्कूल एज वेल एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ इट आई रियली वेलकम यू फ्रॉम माय हार्ट आई एम योगी चेतन महेश वन ऑफ द फाउंडर मेंबर of the school and also course coordinator.
My name is Anna. I live in New York, originally Polish. I am a very much of a beginner to yoga. The reason why I'm pursuing the 200-hour course is because I want to have develop some sort of a skill and taking care of my body well and my well-being as I get older. So there's something I can always fall back on, just to make sure that I practice.
You want to teach or just want to do it for yourself?
For now it's for myself.
Later on maybe teach.
Yes, be my own teacher for now.
I'm Jessica, I'm originally from Germany, but right now based in Sweden. I have a medical and health background and currently have my own business.
From Japan, and I've been doing yoga for 2 years, and I found it's really nice to connect my body and my heart. Yes, so and I want to more concentrate myself.
My name is Bethany. I am American, but I've been living in China for 2 years.
So you speak Chinese as well, right?
Yes.
My name is Carmen. I'm from Canada. I'm in the health field. I've been practicing yoga for the last 10 years, but for the last 6 years, I've been taking it seriously after my surgery on my foot. And from then, I found a lot of benefits from yoga. Not just health, you know, health-wise, it helped me make healthy choice. And not only that, since I started to become a spiritual journey for me.
My name is Anna. I'm from France, so I live in Paris. I've been practicing yoga for 6 years or so. I lived in the United States for a while, so that's where I started yoga. And I always thought I would want to learn more just the asanas and really learn more about traditional yoga and philosophy and the anatomy and everything you don't really learn in your typical yoga studio. So that's what I'm doing.
My name is Pie. I'm from Japan. I started yoga 2 years ago, but sometimes, for example, for holidays, walks between just a break time, like a stretch, make a relax time. So I want to learn more deep knowledge and technique.
My name is Pamela. I'm original. I'm born in UK. I live most of my life in Chile, and now I'm living in Australia. But we are leaving Australia in June, so.
So where you belong?
To the world. yeah, we tried to stay in Australia, didn't work, so it was a time of change. And I'm practicing yoga since like I don't know more than 10 years.
So I'm Jay. I'm from Australia. I've been doing
only in the past year I've gotten a bit more into it. I wanted to do my teacher training probably a month after I first started yoga, but life got in the way and I never did it. So I quit my job last year and I decided now is probably the best time to start on this new journey. So here I am.
And my name is Mary. I'm living in Washington State right now, in the US. And my background is in nutrition.